Exactly. And then he proposed.
So you won't be returning to the stage ever?
I shan't.
You shan't?
I shan't.
Can we quote you on that?
Of course. One more question. Yes.
Why in the world would anyone put olives in a Gibson?
I got a question for you. How can you give up the footlights when you know you got grease paint in your veins?
Victor, please.
Damn it, I am begging you. Don't the mug. Stick with the Follies. I'll give you anything you want. Fine. I'll put your name above mine on the marquee.
Oh, Victor, if you think this is about vanity, you couldn't be more wrong. I don't want to show off no more. I don't want to sing tunes no more. I don't want to ride moons no more. I don't want to show off. I don't want to wear this no more. Play the saucy Swiss Miss no more. Blow my signature.
Janet, please!
Don't try to control me. I've made up my mind. And that's it. I quit. I'm leaving it all behind. I don't want to be cute no more. Make the gentleman a hoot no more. I don't want to wear fruit no more. I don't want to show off.
painfully obvious that Miss Van der Graaff has no desire to continue her life on the stage.
Can't you see that it's getting her double?
Don't worry, boys. This ain't over yet.
Yeah, I'm surprised she didn't do an encore.
Remember?